Welcome everyone back to LSD Revamped. I mean, LSD Dream Simulator Revamped. Because, you know, the original one still exists. Well, it's, you know, a revamp of the original. Well, never mind. Anyways, welcome everyone back to day 21. Now, on the now back to day 21. Now, as we know here, we do, let's say, like a day by day, well, 10 by day each episode. As game here is still in alpha, it's currently let's say quite a lot to add up, you know, by fan service, why not? But yeah, sorry if I speak a little bit, you know, like a woozy. Feeling a little bit dizzy. And myself here dealing myself with a little bit of a pumping, you know, to get myself in a good mood. And so now, I was able to wake myself up this point. And so we begin. Computer! There you go! Woohoo! By right, you should be no strange to this game already. But hey, I can smell the can in the air now. Oh yeah, let's just get a move on now. We'll direct to the temple, because I'm pretty sure over there we have something of interest. Oh my god, look at this! It looks like a little control. Oh my god, I hit the pillar. Now where the fucking hell am I at? I'm gonna walk away here because it feels better like it. You know, one thing that I find quite funny around here that everything here you can see how different it is, right? Except I'm just like walk a bit, you know. Cause I know we're with a gray man to appear out of nowhere. But you know, love it didn't change in whatsoever. Sure, there's a few cracks and whatnot, but, gotta go for some love, man. Some love. Tick-tock, tick-tock, tick-tock. Did the game just freeze? So apparently, I just, fell into the void because I didn't use the... The area has switched. Of course, you know, there's some glitch with a when I'm traversing the area. Sometimes the camera would lock in some place which I don't even know, and then shit's gonna happen. Right. All right. So we're gonna do a bit of a headshot on this thing, right? Is this how we're gonna kill it? Anyways, let's proceed on to day 22. Oh, we're back here again. Let us proceed. I can hear that sleep. It's pretty dope beat. Red one. Am I supposed to be afraid? So far, I mean, the only thing that feels more alive than anything else is like, you know, just look at the wall here for a bit. Sure, I know there's no dope-ass music playing in the background, but it feels like the wall is smiling at me at some point. Oh shit! Fuck! Ah. Okay, at least I still can't teleport. Yeah! Yeah! You know, I was kind of a bit surprised by the gray man. Quite a little bit surprised, but not enough to call this game a horror game. Or is it a game? Well, golly gee, I don't know. I also know that in some games, I mean, there's like some special area that you can access to see what's all about or whatnot, but, to be truthful... Oh, come on.
I don't know where I am. Well? What can I do? Not even many works. Right, so we're back here where I was surprised. So I believe this is where I was actually supposed to throw me at, because, you know, this is actually quite an interesting area to be at. You know, I don't know if there's somebody, you know, to, like, lead to somewhere in particular. But I do know that the, I could have sworn I saw somebody over there, but, you know. Yeah, I don't know, maybe it's because I got myself a cold and I'm seeing things. Shit, I mean, the more I touch this game, the more I'm into it. I'm gonna avoid the passageway. There you go. I feel like I'm being watched. Get out of here. There you go, this is where it fell and died. Well, supposedly. Nothing changes. Or so it seems. Let's see. The gray ground looks pretty dope. This here and this little chapel, I believe. I think it's a chapel. There you go. Interesting. Well, I guess in the temple we have to go. I don't know if something changed in the temple, but hey, why do I know, right? We only know if we go into it, or this fortune thing. It's making like a different sound. Now, of course, I'm, you know, learning Unity at my college and whatnot. Okay. Sort of a deeper meaning that I don't understand or what. Anyways, let's get that move on. Yeah, I still got myself my work laptop active too. Hell. And what do you know? Even my goddamn, even the freaking, thing just, there you go. Even the freaking thing just froze up. Give it a second. And I have no idea what to do. The menu here shows nothing. Well, it's pretty hypnotic. I believe we might have transversed an area, and also, not just to point out as well too, that I believe we might as well just nail the jackpot here and this time, because this area over here, if not this one over here, I mean, no, actually, well, shit, we're close. I mean, actually, some of this one over here, they have like a very special area to access it and whatnot, or unless if you just, you know, reserve just over here. Anyways, we'll just see how it all goes. Day 23. It looks like I have to restart the game now. Well, shit. Day 23. Now there's no more music playing. Besides, you know, just a bunch of like a wind and whatnot. Well, it'd be me, little Asian man, just walking through like a bit of an otherworldly place. No humans. No entities. Only this one entity, as you know, there's like a gray man. And who knows if he's trying to help me or kill me. Nevertheless, I mean, we got plenty, you know, to explore and whatnot, so, I mean, just keep an eye on me with what changes. I believe this is supposed to be like someone's guarding of rice or something. Hey, this starts to feel like more like a Resident Evil feeling, right? You just wake up in the middle of nowhere, and the first thing you know, just look around, nosing around. What do you do? Well, me, basically, just like a... First off, we're just like a basic break into like a army surplus store. And get myself some, something at least to survive at least with, you know, defend myself among others, you know. I'm pretty sure there's more to explore, you know, before the day ends, so... Hey, let's just get a move on, right? Oh, also, I have to know that the point as well, too. I mean, yeah, I was gonna teleport over there, but, fair enough. So, yeah, I mean, I noticed all this game here is actually running on the Unity engine. That's one thing, yeah, you know, I work a lot with my own classes. But, of course, you know, like the glitches I experience... Could be, you know, basically in-game, let's say, production that we do at some time. It's buggy as hell, and now my, AK props scared the living crap out of me, too. Nevertheless, just look for it. Purple. At least, you know, back there we had the comfort of wind just howling. So you're like, you look at me, right? My butt good. But yeah, I mean, I know that the building here is supposed to get destroyed or whatnot. Listen. Yeah, I'm listening it. Demon lady is present. But yeah, I mean, like, looking at this building destroyed now, kind of looks like they're flavored, you know, like, this one. Kind of look like a grape and strawberry. This one looks like it's made of cheese. The walls look like a grape candy or whatnot. Oh. I'm walking in circles for no goddamn reason. Coming from over there, you know, where I'm looking at. Really? So we just finished with that over there, and you know, like, right when I got, you know, to hear, like, her, like, very, very clear voice of that one beautiful lady, then this happens. Well, at least now we were less of a downer, now up to, now a little bit of the upper. A little bit more static, by the way. Still, now I proceed on to day 24. Burying book, digging deeper and deeper into the ground, for sake of the education of the children. Now that totally isn't creepy. Besides, is that the message of the creepy singing lady? Guess we'll find out one way or any other. Okay. You know, here got a little bit darker, but still here got we got this thing's nose. Burying book, digging deeper into the ground for the sake of the children's education. Well, pretty dopey at times. Pretty creepy too. Anyways, on to day 25. redecorations to be on. I love these redecorations. I'm dead to be goo. Is it just me or am I running faster? I think I am running faster. Nothing here. I mean, nothing new here. I'm pretty sure you know that with the original LSD simulator game, shit here would be pretty much more, you know, in the right content. But hey, it's something, right? Can't complain. Don't fuck up on me now. Okay, move my mouse, but nothing's happening. Oh, s'il vous plaît, s'il vous plaît. Nothing here. Alright, gotta have to reboot the game it seems. In hopes to, you know, preserve, you know, the video setting or not, I kinda reload the setting. I mean, I don't know if shit, you know, gonna be better or not, but holy shit, that's, you know, some interesting blueberry flavored grass with some interesting looking dirt. Everything you get a new plate or not, but still, I don't know. Something happens. Anyway, the beat is pretty dope, hey. Here. Oh, that was quick. Let's try in here. Right. No, I have no clue where I am now. Lemonade flavored sand and some blueberry flavored grass it seems. I'm gonna follow over here, you know, just see how where it leads to. And where should I even, you know, start and going to it? I see over here actually, you know. There should be a side of the temple over there. I have some things, you know, would be much more to offer. Curious to know for what am I for what else might be around. Besides, you can really see, you know, like you know, the main problem of the game crash was like the resolution, you know. The higher it kept, the more heavier it was in the system. And when I put it to lower, things got a whole lot more better. Besides, you can see here, I mean the grass here like became an interesting emerald. Yeah. Emerald. Emerald-style ground. I like it. And the air? You just can breathe in all the shit in the air. Let's see, you know where the lemonade grass leads to. Probably somewhere. Probably nowhere. We never know. There's something in the distance over there. seems to be like a, Wait, what's this? A prison. Or what is it? Anyway, let's look around and see if we can find an entry to it. And then see where it might lead to. Oh, come on, really? Seems like we already got to this part here. Might turn a bit darker, it seems. Not my choice, it seems. Well, I know some people are going to be demanding, you know, for a bit of a higher resolution. Oh, yeah. Let's try something a little bit bigger. At least what reaches the end of the world resolution. Or, you know. I stepped up a notch in the, Hey, it's pretty dope. Oh yeah, I actually stepped up a notch on the, graphic settings. Hopefully it seems to be a little bit better. But it seems like we're back here again, so I think I might know where to go. At least. This time we're gonna think the other way around. Guess not. Yeah, I see where it is. I'm gonna haul ass towards it. And yes, I'm going as fast as I can towards it. And hopefully it looks like nothing has changed, but I mean... I think that's gonna be the change by the time being the music, it seems. Besides, on this plane here, I kinda doubt that we're gonna miss it. Besides, the damn thing is pretty darn huge. And yes, I know, I do run a lot. Well, you know, it's a good cardio. Ah, here we go. Let's try this way here. Maybe it might be an entry or something. Besides, I mean, the day is already started. You know, on the LSD trip, so... Ah, there we go. Onwards we go in. This place again, right? Besides, I mean, the walls, they kind of match for it a bit, you know? And, can someone tell me who's been smoking VCR tapes from the 90s? I mean, seriously. Music, the textures, it pretty much nailed the 80s-90s style. With an H. Help? H-A-P-P-Y. Happy. Happy, I'm, you know, I feel pretty much neutral. Happy... 7 5 0. Okay. I have no clue what that all meant. I think we're pretty much done, like a smoking VCR tape from the 90s. Well, still the zombie apocalypse didn't happen over here now, didn't it? Besides, head off to the temple. See what might lead in there. Okay. Seemed like we fell asleep and we actually woke up when this guy's this creature's here, right brain right brain lobe or something like that. Day 27. Let's see what it's all about. Creepy lady, are you here? Lend us your beautiful voice, we want to hear it. I know where I think I heard her voice, the last time. The last time it was actually near this wall here, I believe. Or... it's over here, and I made my way over here. Let me walk around, see if I can find myself where I am. Maybe I'm hearing things. That item might be an eyeball or a flower or someone's pet duck. Can't see my feet. Yeah. Guys, tell me if this isn't the creepiest shit you ever heard in quite a bit of while. It's coming up from this part here. From what I can tell, it's basically in like a corner of the map. Now, if she's singing Japanese, I definitely do not understand, or she's just doing like some sort of opera or whatnot. Quite beautiful, actually. I like that a lot. Yeah. I don't see anything. I hear voices, but when I turn the camera around, sometimes I see some faces in the distance. Might just even be the luminosity just shining on some flat square, since my field of view could be basically roundish. Okay, bye. That? Oh, that's the gray man. But after I saw the gray man, I'm a little bit spooked out. A little bit. I don't care what I'm going on, I'm just gonna head to this chapel and see to where it leads. Like last time, the music is way more relaxing, I'd say. If there is ever gonna be like a way to get out of this place, it might be the only way I already came from. Well, I might not be a fan of puzzles, but at least this one seems to be quite fun. The houses, they're watching us, it seems.
There might be the close up in a entity NPC as we may get for the time being. Really? Alright. So it seems like it's more of a downer, but more dynamic. Fascinating. Let's see to where it leads on to. Day 28. Onwards we go! Alright. I've been here already. Fine, I'll go walking outside for a bit. But I don't know who actually made the song, but it's pretty fucking dope. I love it. Oh shit, look at this here. Oh my god, I can't even tell where the fucking hell I'm going to. Oh, look at that, look at there, it's an exit. Let's just take it. Of course, nothing bad is gonna happen, isn't it? Oh, for fuck's sake, even though game crashed again. Fine. I can see how it works. Give me a second. Right. I learned my lesson. And honestly, I much prefer the previous music than this, but still, pretty dope. Long maze! Such wow! Hey, we're back here! Wow!
I like the new paint job they did here. Pretty red and whatnot. Yeah. It's, totally, Silent Hill inspired, isn't it? So, we're gonna get any creepy fat dude up here? Or what? Like some sort of like a little barman midget? Well. That's pretty dope. Can't jump, by the way. Ha! Ha ha ha! Try to stop me now! Look at me, I'm a ninja! I'm gonna go get down here and just, an event. No one's gonna stop me. I see the gray man, the first thing I say is fuck you. Well, you like whistles? Me too. Watch out for the train, by the way. Right. You got a sphinx, but it has no head. I did the two pyramids. Hell, I mean, actually, it's been a while since I ever been here. It's been a while. Besides, what the hell am I supposed to do with this thing, anyways? Purple. Hey! It is you again! Well, good night, it seems. I like we just, how just the Grim and he's just like walking around on the, I mean, he's just like walking, you know, like, calmly through the grass fields, like,
yeah, he told me to go fuck myself. How dare he?
Well, I mean, he does appear without any warning, so there's that. Somebody should tell him what the fuck is going on. Shit, I lost control. Oh shit, I'm gonna crash here. Oh my god, look at that, I crashed. Let's search for the creepy lady singing. But I do like her voice. Let's try this way. There we go. I think. Yep, we're right on the spot. Besides, I mean, I just know with the game here, like, apart from the music, yeah, you need to have like a very, very clear eye, let's say, line, also like eye, hearing around, in order to figure out. I mean, where let's say some minor detail that could like slip through without us even noticing it. Well, piss then. Bloody man over there. Woo! I'm galloping. I'm a horse. Yeah. There you go. Pinpoint her exact location to be somewhere around here. Besides, I mean, I don't see anything, you know, that could pinpoint like a what she could be, or I mean, where she even is, I mean, hell, if we're ever, all I know, it could be stepping on top of her, as far as I know. Creepy demon lady, be my demon waifu. Not a choice, goddammit, come over here. Oh yeah, she seems to be calling me. From over there. Let's try over here. Oh yeah, I'm definitely gonna not see crash this time. Oh my god, I mean, like, what else, I mean, could go wrong, alright? I mean, look at this here. I'm totally driving responsibly, it seems. Of course, there is no way in hell I could just crash whatsoever. Oh, no. I mean, why would it, right? Like, why would it? Oh shit, look at that. I lost control. I don't get crashed. Like, oh my god, crash. I hit a wall. I hit a pillar. Oh, see? I died. Sound like someone's trying to play like some hardcore FPS shooter underwater. Let's see this one. Okay. Oh, okay. Not to question, guys, but I have a bit of a question. Actually, I have quite a few questions. But the most important question I have to ask is, where the fucking hell am I? And how the fucking hell did I got here? Day 30. Right. Let's see how this goes. Hey, we came out of from over here. Maybe that might explain a few things. Maybe. We're gonna run around the area a little bit longer. So you know what else to find around. Inside, there's a temple over there. Like a very big house. Holy shit, it's huge. We should jump, you know. I mean, you already have the sprint, but you know, like jumping. Whoosh! Boom! Of the 90s VCR tape smoking still goes on. Pretty cool, I mean, I'm not gonna lie. Pretty nostalgic too. And on the 1990s, there were usually, you know, some CG animation that were, you know, it's basically like going to an art museum. And some of the abstract paintings took life and they started to attack you. Or something like that. Woo! No, the gray man over there. Just gunking my online monitor. Oh yeah, I mean, no matter how many times they clean my... Hey, this I dig! Pretty dope. Hey, I know this one. Gonna walk to it, you know? Because, you know, it definitely sounds like a, you know, like something like from Sonic, like... Listen to it for a bit. Like, imagine like you're... Fighting against Eggman or some crazy shit like a like the 2D sprite Sonic. And like this music just playing like let it imagine for a bit. I know that some people will still like Sega CD or not because you know the American version of the boss fight is quite something, I'll tell you that. It's pretty dope. No, no, I'm not, and I'm not patient enough to just wait all along with it. I have to go the other way around, because why? Because I feel like it. Side then, I'm starting to notice the... I think I'm starting to see the... objective of some of the maps over here, I think. Let's just move on. Woo! Better. And also, a bit of a question, like, who is beatboxing in the background? Well, doesn't matter, it seems. Right. So we're kind of got, you know, kind of like chipped off, you know, the both eye corners of this thing. And we also kind of, you know, just ripped this guy here, like, ring here. If it's supposed to represent, you know, some sort of like a special area, I have no clue. Well, I mean, I have no clue of any of this. Besides a bit of a preview for day 31, and that'll be it for today. Well, Hope you guys enjoyed this as much as I did. I look forward to next one. So I'll see you guys next time. And until then.